Beethoven's Sixth Symphony, the Pastoral Symphony, was composed 1808. The form is untypical. It's in five movements, which is not so common at those days. My favorite thing is that he describes the nature, but with the rules of those days, how the piece should be composed. Conducting Pastoral Symphony or Beethoven symphonies in general needs to be slightly more like older man's style, meaning that the movements needs to be a little bit more elegant. But still, to keep interpretation youthful and energetic, you need to be smaller but with more excitement in your face. Beethoven can be played very boringly, but with the Philharmonia Orchestra and me, we need to create this kind of youthful sound of Beethoven. I don't agree that the Beethoven should be played with some kind of traditions. You should know at least few of them. But Beethoven for me is slightly improvisation at the moment. How to make it energetic? For example, Beethoven uses a lot of sforzatos and accents, which means suddenly louder. But what kind of sforzato do you make in Beethoven? Is it sharp, or it makes a huge impact of the general form, how our Beethoven sounds. Tempo changes. You can do subito, sudden, and then you need to control the orchestra at all times. Even the tempo is straightforward, but you can add your own interpretation by controlling it all the time, little. And that makes it interesting to conduct. My favorite part in this piece is maybe the third movement. I always loved the scherzos in Beethoven because of the joyfulness of the music. And here, the horns in the middle part. There is a natural groove. With Beethoven, the challenge is that there are, of course, hundreds of opinions how to play Beethoven. And many orchestras does it. Audience have heard it, so they have expectations. They might be surprised what our interpretation will be. But people need to understand that the time goes forward and it's not the same Beethoven they heard 20 years ago or 50 years ago. Special thing about the Philharmonia is that it's a rehearsal. Busy day, then we have a tour, then we have a concert. But they are always happy persons. They just love to play the music and always smile. Always ready to perform, always in the top shape, which is amazing because they do plenty of projects all the time. But still, they have this will to play. I'm so excited and looking forward to conduct this piece with the Philharmonia. It's a masterpiece and it's great to play. And once again, you will see how much fun on stage we will have together.